This is the story of an airplane that flew in the war. They gave her the number 11094. She served us well, keeping watch over sea day by day, protecting the convoys and always keeping you boats away. Kept her wings when the war finally came to a close, picking up water to draw on fires below. But she ran into trouble one day on Lake Sidigi. Seemed life was over for Canso 11094. For 7 long years she sat on the shore of the Then 6 farmers from Fairview, Alberta, heard of her fate. So with help from some friends, they sat down and came up with a plan to get her to Fairview, Alberta, and give her her wings again. Give her wings, she wants to fly, fly high again. Breathe new life into something whose memory never will end. Bring back the glory, retell the story once more. Wasn't easy to do what they had to do. Skills that they learned on the farm, they had to use. Those farmers just knew that the engines must roar back to life, so that many of those who loved her would again see her take to the skies. They gave her wings, now she can fly, fly high again, and breathe life into something whose memory never will.